Yeah, boy.
Let's see how we do the Diggy strat. The Diggy Martyr strat. We're gonna try to cut lanes and stuff. But we need vision on their core, right? At all times. So, if you guys are ever gonna get ganked, you guys better pay attention to the fucking map. Okay? I could tell if you guys are not paying attention to the map. Because I'm gonna be giving vision to where this Kimmy is gonna be at the whole time. This Aldous is for sure gonna stay in lane. He's never gonna rotate. He's gonna stay in fucking lane. The only one that's gonna rotate is Chu and Esme. You guys can do fast raid. I'm gonna go clear mid, okay? So the first few deaths, I think. First few deaths, I'm gonna go harass and just clear mid normally. Okay, just keep farming. Just keep farming, Lancelot, just keep farming. Farming. Don't have mana, don't you? They're not gonna rotate. Doing? You can't stack, can't you? You can keep killing me, it's fine.
Boom. Stupid! Nope.
matter though. Look, you guys see the gold difference, right? We have 18,000 gold and they have 13,000 gold. Yeah, I see the... I don't care if Aldous kills me. You guys realize that he gets more stacks when he kills minions rather than heroes, right? I don't know if you guys realize that, but he gets more stacks on minions rather than heroes. With 23,000 gold ahead. They're all here, up mid, alright? Okay, now we stop. We stop feeding at this point. We're already ahead of 10,000 gold. That should be enough. We can stop now. We can stop now. We're good. You see how fed my Lancelot is compared to their Aldous? He's 10,000 gold ahead. Go ahead, don't die. You see that? You see what I mean? Like, it doesn't... You need to do it correctly before. lang. Alright, what did I do? What did I do against that? GG guys. So that's what you need to do. You need to force the enemy team to keep killing you. There's that one point where Kimmy was like focusing me and Aldous was focusing me. Aldous actually gets more stacks when he gets, you know, stacks on minions rather than heroes. So I had no problems with him stacking on me. I really don't give, I don't care. He could stack on me. He actually gets more stacks on minions. How much gold did I have? Look, I had more gold than their funnel Aldous. See, when you're playing your core, when you're doing a diggy strategy, the core just needs to keep farming. Because the point is, I'm supposed to be delaying Aldous, which I did, right? He stayed at mid lane the whole time. He couldn't even do the jungle, couldn't do the blue buff, couldn't do any buffs. Same with freaking Kimmy. See, look how far we're ahead. Xborg literally doubled choose lane, choose freaking gold. And look at Lancelot's gold, doubled freaking Aldous's gold.